Cameron Halseth had it knocked down there. Coltrane lets fly with a three ball. It's no good. Devin Stedman with the board. The heave, it's good! He got it! A full court pass beat the buzzer. Oh, we got to see that one again. Beaufort throws an 80-foot prayer in at the buzzer. Everything else went right for them in the first half, and then they get that three at the buzzer. We're going to go to break. It is halftime in Beaufort. The Eagles lead the Seahawks 43-8.